Thank you. South Salem High School community, would you please stand for our national anthem performed by our South Salem High School Symphonic Choir and senior choir members? Symphonic Choir and senior choir members, thank you, Toby, Adrian, Ian, Dean, and Abby for playing the fanfare. Before we get started, I'd love for all of us just to take a moment to take this all in. This is an uplifting, powerful experience for me as a principal, as a graduate of South Salem High School, and as someone who has truly cherished my time with this class. So I invite all of you to pause just for a moment and look around you and feel how inspiring it is to come together on our brand new Bennett Field. Thank you all for being a part of this Saxon community event. It's now my honor to introduce our special guest for this afternoon, Assistant Superintendent Ethan Udosnata, Director of Curriculum and Instruction Gwyneth Brewey Fink, School Board Vice Chairperson Ashley Carson Cottingham, and graduates, families, friends, and guests, the staff and community of South Salem High School welcome you to the commencement ceremonies of the 68th graduating class of our proud institution. Before we get started with the formalities, I would like to recognize all of the people who helped to make this event happen, including our administrative team, Tara Romine, Sarah Buchholz, Michelle Howard, Kathy August, and most especially, Brian Armstrong and Brianna Weekly. Thank you to all of our office staff for all of your behind the scenes organization. And thank you to our team for helping to put this ceremony together. At this time, I would like to welcome Juliana Daler to the podium to read our land acknowledgement.
Through this land acknowledgement, we honor and respect those who came before us and suffered through displacement, removal, and genocide. This land on which we live, work, and learn is the ancestral homeland of the Kalapuya tribe. These indigenous people lived in harmony with the earth and its abundance. Their spiritual connection to the sacred land, water, and animals serve as inspiration for us all as we strive to make Mother Earth inhabitable for 7 generations and more to come. For centuries, the Kalapuya have held ceremonies to mark the passage to adulthood. Today, we continue that tradition by honoring our graduates as the future leaders of our community.
Thank you, Juliana. I need to let you know I've thought about throwing out my comments completely so we can all get to a drier spot, but my comments are focused on our amazing seniors tonight, and tonight is about them. They have missed enough, and I don't want to cheat them out of getting the recognition they so deserve. So I'm going for it, and we're going to get wet anyway, so cozy up and tuck in, and here we go. I would love to start this historic 68th year of this event by talking about roses. In 1954, when South Salem High School first opened, Pappy Ashenbrenner, our first principal, congratulated Saxons for a job well done by giving symbolic roses. The tradition of giving roses has continued throughout the leadership of all principals since Pappy. So this afternoon, I again honor this long-standing tradition of offering a symbolic rose to recognize members of our school community for their accomplishments and their commitment to excellence. So first and foremost, roses to our class of 2022 for earning the right to be here this afternoon. Roses to your academic successes. I invite the members of the audience to take a look at the graduation program and to the listing of scholarships and awards that the members of this class have earned. To date, the class of 2022 has been offered $11.5 million in scholarships. Roses to our graduating class of International Baccalaureate Diploma candidates. The white stoles they wear are in recognition of their commitment to rigorous academics and the IB diploma program. We are especially proud to recognize 31 candidates this year. Would the following students please stand and let's all hold our applause until all names have been read. Soraya Abraham, Aiden Ayers, Carter Boyles, Miranda Bradley, Belen Chavez Valencia, Ian Clausen, Olivia Davis, Autumn Ditzel, Sean Grant, David Huggins, Emery Jean Kahn, Henry Kanaski, William LaDuca, Sharik Lopez, Ivy Mendez, Caleb Mitchell, Arnav Mohindra, Peyton Myers, Luis Nieves Vieira, Mark Nickel, Renee Porter, Ilona Presney, Matias Ramos Alcantara, Javier Reyrosa, Jolie Rice, Elizabeth Rich, Logan Scotland, Nicholas Olvin, Madeline White, Eleanor Williams, and Rochelle Zavalsa Arellano. Congratulations to each of you. Roses to our scholars of 2022. We have 30 valedictorians who earned perfect 4.0 grade point averages. And let me introduce them. And as I call your name, please stand. Soraya Abraham, Aiden Ayers, Hallie Barham, Santiago Blanco Mills, Carter Boyles, Miranda Bradley, Adrian Chalk, Ian Clausen, Catherine Corner, Autumn Ditzel, Stephanie Ferry, Sean Grant, Skylar Hawes, Zoe Hawk, Julian Holman, Erica Johnson, Henry Kanaski, Georgia Manning, Caleb Mitchell, Arnav Mohindra, Mark Nickel, Emma Peterson, Renee Porter, Javier Reyrosa, Jolie Rice, Elizabeth Rich, Logan Scotland, Ava Templeton, Sasha Thayer, and Morgan Toy. Congratulations. Five members of this class are salutatorians earning a 3.98 grade point average. Would you please stand? Madison Cuff Wilson, Olivia Davis, Juliana Daler, Madeline White and Sophia Zawadowska. Congratulations. You might think the roses should stop there, especially since the year was such an odd one, but the accomplishments were quite extensive this year despite the challenges. Listen closely to the unique contributions and collective excellence of these 476 young adults. Roses to all of our seniors who persevered through distance learning for all, comprehensive distance learning, Canvas, Zoom, limited in-person instruction, hybrid learning, in-person learning with masks, in-person learning with optional masks, and every safety protocol imaginable to earn their credits and be on this field today. Roses to our seniors who are the first in their families to graduate from high school. Roses to all of our students who were not on track to graduate due to the difficulties caused by a global pandemic, but who showed sheer determination this past year in order to recover their credits and be a member of the class of 2022. Roses to our chamber orchestra for overcoming a very late bus to walk right up on stage and bring home the first place state championship trophy. Roses to our seniors involved in our Unified programs. With your leadership and dedication to inclusion, our Unified program not only survived the pandemic, but returned stronger than ever. Through your contributions, South Salem High School continues to be the flagship for Unified in the district and recognized nationally as one of the most inclusive schools in America. Roses to our symphony orchestra for earning the first place state championship trophy. Roses to our DECA graduating class for having 7 seniors win state, 19 seniors qualify for the international competition, 3 seniors named as international finalists, and 1 senior recognized as the international champion. Roses to our choir for earning 3rd place at the state championships. Roses to the entire student media program for receiving the First Amendment Press Freedom Award due to our emphasis on student-run media where students make all final decisions. We are the only school in Oregon to ever win this award, and we have now won it 3 of the last 4 years. Roses to our jazz band for earning 4th place at the OMEA State Jazz Contest. Roses to our entire music program for being one of only 3 schools in the whole state to have all 5 ensembles qualify for their respective state competitions. And remember, all of that happened while we were holding class online in our library and in our cafeteria. Roses to our Clipian newspaper staff for being recognized as one of the best student journalism programs in a 5-state region by earning 1st place in sports photography, 2nd in best news website for Clipian.com, and 3rd for best single edition. Roses to all of our senior athletes who won the conference championships, qualified for their respective state tournaments, or were named to the all-conference teams. Roses to our Pacific Islanders who transformed their Flex Friday group into a brand new official club that then hosted a Spirit Week and shared their culture with us by performing the Hawaiian hula, the Micronesian line dance, and the Kiribati dance in front of the entire student body. Roses to our senior musicians who were selected to perform at All City, who received All State recognition, and who placed at the State Solo and Ensemble contests. Roses to our seniors who volunteered at the Marion Polk Food Share every week, collectively repackaging 50,000 pounds of food for community distribution. Roses to our senior girl who set our school pole vault record with a vault of 12 feet. Roses to our seniors who partnered with the American Red Cross to host two blood drives, saving the lives of 546 people in our community. Roses to our broadcast journalism program for earning 14 awards from the Oregon Journalism Education Association for their work with our student newspaper, news website, broadcast, social media, and podcasting. Roses to our biliteracy seal candidates. We anticipate awarding 73 biliteracy seals for 8 different languages: Chinese, French, German, Hindi, Italian, Russian, Spanish, and Swahili. Congratulations to all of you for confirming your linguistic achievements. Roses to our seniors who displayed their artwork in the IB Art Show, whose artwork was featured in the Young Artist Showcase at Busch Barn, and who helped to create art for micro shelters in our community. Roses to our musical theater students who performed our first ever musical in the Rose Auditorium, to our theater students for performing the first ever play in the Q Black Box Theater, and to our medal-earning state finalists. Roses to our 23 senior link leaders for mentoring our freshmen by providing 30 events throughout the year, including social activities and academic support. Roses to the senior members of our news website, Clipian.com, for being recognized as one of the best student journalism outlets nationwide by the American Scholastic Association by earning first place with special merit for their Scholastic newspaper, one of only 15 organizations in the entire nation to earn this award. Roses to all of our seniors, including those in National Honor Society, Key Club, and Leadership, who contributed to the 1,000 Souls Project, the Halloween Trunk or Treat Party, the Food Pantry, our Leaf Rakes, and all other events that brought us together as a community. Roses to all of our seniors who participated in either auto body repair and painting, cosmetology, drone technology, robotics, manufacturing, welding, engineering, residential construction, video and game design, animation, law enforcement, or business development at CTEC. Congratulations to those students who have already received job offers. Roses to our senior members of our Health, Occupation, Students of America Club, who placed high enough in our first in-person state competition to qualify for the national competition in Nashville. Roses to all of our seniors who will be the first in their family to attend college. Roses to our orchestra students who had the highest collective grade point average in the entire state with a 3.87 grade point average. Roses to our Spanish, German, and French students who scored high enough on the national exams to earn scholarships and place nationally. Roses to our senior, who is one of two in the entire state of Oregon selected to serve on the advisory board for the Oregon Department of Education. Roses to our avid senior class, made up of 58 students who all were accepted into post-secondary educational institutions and who collectively earned more than $7 million in scholarships. Roses to all of our seniors who contributed to our diaper drive, contributing over 14,000 diapers to family building blocks. Roses to all of our seniors who worked throughout their high school careers in order to support their families. roses to our culinary program for providing catering events and pop-up snacks to bring our community together, and to our five seniors who sat for the first ever IB food science exam in North America. Roses to our senior who reached out to a community partner to collaboratively build four Zen Dens, which will debut this fall as individual cubbies for our calm room. Roses to our future service members of the armed forces. Roses to all of our seniors who had the courage to participate in the polar plunge in the 40-degree waters of the unheated Illahi Pool in February, helping us to claim first prize for number of participants and first prize for the amount of money raised, which then helped us make our unified programs flourish. And while I try to avoid mentioning names while handing out roses in order to focus on the accomplishments of the whole class, there is one achievement that every one of us can respect. Roses to Tasha Duggan for not missing a single day of school throughout her entire high school career. In my eighth year as principal of South Salem High School, you can see why I could not be more proud of the class of 2022, not just because of all that you accomplished, but because of who you are. And while you have reached a major milestone, earning the right to assemble here tonight on our newly turfed Bennett Field alongside your classmates and march across the stage to launch into the next phase of your life, it's been my true honor to serve as your principal and have a front row seat as you developed into the inspiring young adults you are. Whether you were challenged by a global pandemic or an imposing opponent, whether you had to perform on stage for the first time or in front of an adjudicator, whether you endured personal setbacks or you felt the emotions of it all, you didn't let the circumstances get the best of you. Instead, you gave us the best of yourselves. Your inside forces of fortitude, resilience, grit, drive, and character overcame any challenge from the outside. And that is what made this school year such a meaningful one. Individually and collectively, you've earned major awards and trophies and championships. But more importantly, you have significantly contributed to the positive and inclusive environment here at South Salem High School. As the only students in our school back in September who had experienced an entire year here, you knew the importance of our traditions and our culture. You made it your mission to see that those traditions continued, that our culture was restored, that our school thrived. Because of your efforts, our traditions of excellence continue. Thank you. Instead of providing insight, perspective, or advice, that's my message tonight. I simply want to say thank you. Thank you, seniors, for sharing my love for our school, for fighting for it, for wanting so badly to return our school to the school you knew before March 13th of 2020. Instead of being limited by the challenges you faced, you fiercely concentrated your efforts on bringing our school out of a pandemic, creating some or any sense of normalcy for the underclassmen, and introducing them to the pre-pandemic school that you knew and loved. You started off the fall with uncertainty, not being able to recognize the mask-covered faces of your fellow students, and honestly not really recognizing much of your school either, as you had over 30,000 new square feet to discover. Yet you made this school yours again through pure grit and determination, through your love for our school and your compassion for each other, and your desire to replicate the Saxon experience as you've known it to be. You showed up in full force at our athletic events in the fall, indicating to everyone that our spirit didn't miss a beat. You stood up against TikTok challenges that were designed to take us down. You organized our first prom in 3 years, providing a milestone event at which all participants, students, and staff had a great time. You rallied around a mother duck and her ducklings who made our new courtyard their domain before Fish and Wildlife helped them find a new home. And finally, you convinced me that we could pull off a spirit assembly And pull it off, you did, modeling for our underclassmen the sense of community created by phenomenal school spirit. Thank you. So I will remember you as that class who would not let a global pandemic take over yet another year of our high school experience, but instead for utilizing your drive, your brain power, your strength, and your heart to create high school memories, to cultivate our culture, to restore our traditions, all to bring our community together. I'd like to end with the words of poet Angela Gorman. We seek harm to none and harmony for all. Let the glove, if nothing else, say this is true, that even as we grieved, we grew, that even as we hurt, we hoped, that even as we tired, we tried, that we'll forever be tied together, victorious, not because we'll never again know defeat, but because we'll never again sow division. Seniors, thank you for persevering through the adversity you faced and continuing to grow throughout. Thank you for maintaining hope. Thank you for creating the collective experiences that have connected our school community, strengthened our bond, and in the energy of this moment, brought us all together as one. May you launch off this stage into your new communities, taking the strength of the Saxon family with you, fostering that same sense of belonging, spreading the same message of inclusivity and kindness, and impacting your new community with the same drive, heart, intelligence, strength, compassion, and spirit that you have exhibited at South Salem High School. Thank you for making us all proud to claim you as Saxons. Congratulations, class of 2022. At this time, please join me in welcoming members of the best symphony orchestra in the state of Oregon under the direction of Damian Berdekin and J.J. Meyer as they perform Parade March.
Thank you.
Thank you, orchestra members. And it is now my honor to introduce to you our two commencement speakers from the class of 2022, William LaDuca and Ava Templeton.
Good afternoon, family, friends, teachers, counselors, administrators, and most importantly, the graduating class of 2022. It is my honor today to deliver one of the commencement addresses to this incredible senior class. I look out and see the familiar faces of my high school class, and I am proud of each and every one of you, everything we embody, and everything we will become. Every single one of you, us, we, the class of 2022, look at what we have already survived. From the pandemic and online learning to wildfires and the ice storm, the last 4 years have been unprecedented. Apart from the struggles, we have had many achievements to be proud of, including our music and theater programs, our athletic department, academic organizations, and as seniors, jobs, scholarships, and post-high school decisions. However, we have not been alone along this journey. I treasure this moment when we sit shoulder to shoulder, the class of 2022, and extend our gratitude to every person who has helped us be who we are. Teachers, coaches, counselors, office staff, fellow students, custodians, bus drivers, family, friends, school administrators, our principal, Mrs. Tiffin, every volunteer, every substitute teacher, and everyone here today. You played a role in our life's journey. No matter what magnitude, we thank you. In just 4 short years, we experienced what it means to be a Saxon. We watched it fall apart, and then we pulled the Saxon community back together into the first full in-person senior class since 2019. We screamed at the top of our lungs at football games, danced our hearts out at homecoming, and wore the Saxon jersey with pride. We learned languages, discovered our passions, and created positive change. We challenged the status quo and embraced our uniqueness. We chose to include and were Saxon strong. We made unforgettable memories and lifelong friends that will stick with us our entire lives. Looking to the future, there is no limit to what we can achieve. I look out and see future innovators, researchers, doctors, and counselors. I see teachers, soldiers, activists, and leaders. We will be the first generation that lives alongside AI, blockchain, VR, the first generation to heat our homes and power our cars entirely with renewable energy. The first generation to live well beyond our 90s, powered by our own discoveries in medicine and wellness. We will be the first generation to land on Mars, the first generation to meet the climate crisis head on. The Black Lives Matter movement, LGBTQ+ rights, the first generation to place peace above war. And the first generation to place justice and inclusion above profits and wealth. We will step into key positions of leadership just as things are really getting started. Our responsibility is to make the world better through our ideas and our generosity, to focus on our influence on the world rather than being motivated by money, to understand our smallest decisions can be the most impactful, to recognize the strength of community and the necessity for empathy. And lastly, to remain curious. So remember this moment. We celebrate you, the class of 2022. Thank you very much.
Hello, fellow South Salem High School class of 2022 graduates. We made it, the day we've all been looking forward to for years and years, the day where we are no longer children and the future is no longer just a thing to look forward to. Instead, we stand here today saying goodbye to our childhood and stepping out into the real world.
We all began high school as children, unaware of what the next 4 years would bring us. And now we have one final farewell before we walk away as adults towards our own unique paths. As I look out at each and every one of you, I see diversity, the struggle that has been endured, and the fears that had to be overcome, all leading up to today. As a class, we faced many challenges over the last 4 years: a global pandemic and social isolation, a year of online school, lost opportunities, and lost time. But each and every one of us should be proud of how we overcame every obstacle that was thrown at us and how we continued to thrive in uncharted territory. Leaving the school where we spent countless hours for the past 4 years feels intimidating, but this is not the end. Our lives are only just getting started. As our high school experience comes to an end and we all go our own ways, I want to remind you all that there are great amounts of unfulfilled potential in each of you, and that no matter what your next adventure may be, I hope you strive to be the best at whatever you choose to do. To all the future doctors, engineers, artists, athletes, CEOs, and educators, to those of you who choose to go to college, and those who will go straight to work, I wish each and every one of you luck and success in what you pursue next. I inspire you to find what encourages you and inspires you, and no matter what that is, do it with passion. There's a whole world to explore outside the walls of our high school, and there are endless possibilities awaiting us. As I've had the privilege of getting to know my fellow Saxons over the last 4 years, I have seen that our class is full of people destined for nothing short of greatness. People who have the ability to achieve the impossible and who think the unimaginable. People who refuse to let fear and doubt hold them back and instead see them as reasons to keep going. Remember, failure is not a bad thing. It only means there's room for growth. It is how you handle those setbacks and failures that determines how you will achieve success. As Albert Einstein once said, a person who never made a mistake never tried something new. So, challenge yourself. Only then will you realize all the things that you could become. Ahead of us stands life, all the years we have yet to live, and all the moments we have yet to experience. So, as you begin your new journey and step into your future, I hope you will walk with your head held high, advocate for yourself, and never let your fear get the best of you. Every last one of us has the potential to do great things and spark change in this world, and I can't wait to witness the greatness you all achieve. If you remember nothing else that I've said today, I hope you'll take these 7 words with you throughout your life. Dream big, work hard, and make it happen. Whatever you aspire to do in life, simply make it happen. Your what's next is right now. Your future, full of endless possibilities, is right now. Your next chapter in your book of life begins right now. Now, my question for you is, how are you going to write it? Congratulations, fellow graduates.
Thank you, William and Ava, for representing your class. And now, let's welcome members of the Symphonic Choir and Choir Director, Aubrey Dunham, as they perform The Road Home.
Where is the road I can call my own?
you, Symphonic Choir. Assistant Superintendent Ethan Udosinata, Director of Curriculum and Instruction, Gwyneth Brewey Fink, and School Board Vice Chairperson Ashley Carson Cottingham, I present to you, for receipt of their graduation diplomas, the Class of 2022. Our senior names will be read by six faculty members who were selected by the senior class: Dr. Greg Berry, Shane Britton, Tori Carey, Aaron Howard, Sarah Keck, and Vinny Rolfness.
You can stand in the front.
Aiden Douglas Lyle. Liliana Sophia Velasquez. Juliana Marie Daler. Anna Catherine Elizabeth Harlan. Dean Adikai Downen. Sophia Sandra Massey. Kelly Rock. Creed Matthew Zacharias II. Maverick Martin Moore. Michael William Boss. Amy Sophia Morquecho. Nathaniel Kreff. Diodande Kilongo. Dakota James Lintner. David DJ Petty. Julian Cecil Holman. Autumn Grace Ditzel. Aaron Michelle Cridge. Emma Arielle Peterson. Ivy Emma Mendez. Logan Shade Scotland. Kiana Nicole Cooper. Alana Kathleen Ebert. L. Campbell Haining. Yan Wei Chen Wang. Jalen Kendall Breedlove. Ella Marie Spike. Holly Brianne Kansky. Arnav Misha Mohindra. Wintana Debasai Elias. Ethan James Specht. Caden Tyler Harris Clippinger. Renee Rose Porter. Peyton Elizabeth Myers. Devon Lee Carter. Hayden Donald Cossett. Kai Anthony Breeden. Rachel Michelle Burbank. Rochelle Parker. Colton Dean Cox.
Morgan Sam Toy. Zoe Aurelia Hawk. Alexandra Whiteley Kirk. Alondra Maxime Gonzalez. Esmeralda Jasmine Hernandez. Teresa Mareo Afaro. Yuleni Rodriguez. Jasmine Annie Gonzalez. Ivan Mungia. Nathan Martinez Sanchez. Tanya Drofiak. Alma Mendoza Lemus. David Sosa. Emily Jazly Arredondo. Marielle Aranda Hernandez. Corey Ellison. Delina Debasai Elias. Naomi Jane Luxon. McKenna Rose Columbus. Hans G. Saris. Javier Ramirez Perez. Oscar Cortez Ortiz. Trevor Points. Alejandro Morales Perez. Marco Barbaro. Julian Rivas Delgado. Brian Hernandez. Kirenia Vianette Agire. Daniela Ramirez Alvarez. Anthony Hernandez Beragon. Carolina Jeanette Gonzalez. Chloe Wynn. Diana Soto Heredia. Ethan Chaska Bennett. Yeah! Kaden Mackay Clark. Yeah! Tristan Hill. Ismael Ruiz. Isaac Anthony Rayhorn. Jonathan H. Burris. Isaiah David Larson Miley. Elias Hudson. Preston Antonio Cepeda. Tanner James Nichols. Natalia Mendez. Joshua Israel Martinez Salgado. Luis Isidro Nieves Vieira. Tyler Reese.
Gracie Lynn Cox. Hannah Brooke Cartier Whitman. Israel Gonzalez. Isaac Gonzalez. Javier Joaquin Flores. Caleb Michael Luke. Aaron Esai Sanchez. Cooper Fisher. Juan Manuel Garcia Galindo. Aiden Sage Hupp. Dylan Ivan Ordonez Maldonado. Dylan Michael Hansen McClure. Larry J. Harper III. Nicholas Xavier Bariso. Eric Josue Ochoa. Jose Alejandro Hernandez Perez. Duncan Liam Everson. Tiana Tibucia Cifuentes. Aisha Miller. Logan Reese Miller. Justin William Arthur. Devin Britton. Stephen Austin Smith. Joshua Avery Johnson. Robert Douglas Latham. Alexander Manuel Tenorio. Alexander Reyes Lopez. Marcos Alberto Gonzalez. Omar Gonzalez. Alexander Peñalosa. Mauricio Gabriel Carranza. Eric Alonso Flores.
Macy Spalding Bushman. Abigail Tufteskog. Brooke Deckard. Rochelle Mesa Flores. Lee DeYoung. Angeline Arnholtz. Justine Boswell. Angelina Theodora Bonadillo. Lati May Ortega. Roy Deemer. Faea Lalia Fahagata. Jasmine Natalie Hernandez Loza. Idia Lani Mada. Leslie Lopez Robles. Caitlin Lowe.
Lauren Husted. Oceana Hartman. Michael Krakinski. Thomas Collins. Michelle Esther Moon. Logan Matthew Woods. Ridge Samples. Jacob Draper. Cage Vaughn Sternad. Seamus Gregory Kyle Yoder. Tanner Chase Reed. Trevor Matthew Rojas. Robert John Neal. Caleb Nemechek. Jaden Matthew Davis. Hunter Downs Getchell. McKaylin Elizabeth Ivy. Brielle Welfringer. Liliana Castro. Larissa Ann Winnen. Marie Eileen Nunn. Brooklyn Emily Wurst. Zoe Jane Israel. Morgan Franks. Ian Michael Steven Smith. Aiden Sean Daly. Alex Vincent Brooks. Sullivan Andrew Reed. Reese Von Domitz. Sierra Lynn Bloomfield. Chomsky John. Kalintha Kinrose Eknar.
Jessica Hernandez Vieira. Sharik Lopez. Itzel Vargas. Angelica Hernandez. Isabella Anaí Moreno. William Morales. Diana Bermudez Flores. Alexa Gallegos Morales. Julissa De Dios Mesa. Claire Studer Graham. Francesca Zanai. David Emmerling. Luke Taylor. Christian Baderas. Tanya Morales Barrera. Nadeline Cazares. Hannah Myers. Ella Rasmussen. Addison Day Fitzsimmons. Alyssa Sweet Summers. Alexis Wilson. Samantha Bell. Franchelis Esteves Vargas. Sally Wu. James Reed McLaughlin. Drake Isaiah Wooden. Isabel Timbrook. Kendra Ames. Joel Bennett. Braxton. Alexis Leanne Guilds. Skylar Rain Von Heater.
Seniors, please stand. South Salem High School staff, I'd love to invite you to please come forward and line up in front of the stage. As the principal of South Salem High School, I am proud to announce that the seniors before you have met the requirements of the Salem-Keizer School District and the State of Oregon to receive a high school diploma. Seniors, you may now move your tassel from the right side to the left side. Saxon! Saxon community! It is my pleasure to present to you South Salem High School's 68th graduated class, the class of 2022. Congratulations.
Dancing.